wearing your wedding ring again.
And don't do that. You're doing that with the eyes, with the head cock and the dime-sized pupils.
It's called empathy.
It's a moth of the soul. The problem?
Were you why I had to go up to Woodstock and get Noah? Not who you are?
Keep doing what you're doing.
Yeah.
Hey! Elliot.
Oh, my God.
By the way, if you ever speak disrespectfully again about my wife, I'll kill you. Sorry, that sounded like a joke. I will actually kill you.
Baby, baby, I just wanna do you, do you.
Yeah, this place is gonna be a little tight for the five of us.
I mean, the four of us.
Oh, crazy.
You know, the last time we saw each other, that was a bad time for me.
Ciao. Anyway, so.
Okay, partner.
Okay.
Girl.
Amanda.
Yeah.
I've been meaning to call you.
Oh my God.
That's weird.
Because of your virus,
it's
right?
It's not her fault.
I thought it was-
You eat this!
Beautiful.
Hmm. I'm not complaining.
Well, then what are you doing here?
I thought you said he-
Don't get me wrong, I love my students.
But you love all of us more.
Come back!
What's with the Christmas present? And it scares you more than anything you'll ever face in your life.
She knows.
Who's this guy?
It's just good to see Captain Benson embrace normalcy for a change.
This place about to blow. No.
Wait.
Wait.
Betsy.
I can't. I'm hit.
Where?
I left him.
Oh my God!
Not really?
Go ahead.
Oh. All I can say is it was enchanting to meet you.
I don't know!
How's your ass feeling?
Couldn't see anything. Heard that shot. Thought I'd lost you.
Rest in peace, me. R.I.P. me. I died dead.
Dude, are you okay?
Totally.
I wanted to give it to you before I left.
Before you left? You gone somewhere?
New case. I'll be gone for a while.
Well, thank you for telling me this time.
Even took the price tag off.
My God!
Now I'll treasure it. Your turn.
Thank you.
Lead you to happiness, Liv.
I'm fine.
I sure as hell am gonna try.
Me too. Partner.
At first, I was like, ah! But now that I've had time to absorb it, loving this.
Get in your car and drive away.
Is there a problem here?
What the hell are you?
I'm the ass-kicking clown that'll twist you like a balloon animal. So apologize to my right now.
Apologize?